injuries landed Megan Williams in a hospital bed. She claimed she had been beaten, stabbed, and raped for days. Advocates against hate crimes rallied behind her, donating money to her cause. But now Williams is changing her story.
She self-inflicted the injuries, the stab wounds, the other injuries that she sustained.
According to Williams' attorney, Byron Potts, Williams had been beaten by her boyfriend at the time, Bobby Brewster, but Williams lied about everything else.
She wanted to get back at her boyfriend. She was mad at him for beating her up.
Seven people were convicted. Brewster and five others were sentenced to lengthy jail terms. The former prosecutor who oversaw the case said Williams' claim is absurd and that the suspects were convicted on physical evidence and their own guilty pleas. But Williams insists the story is a lie that she can't live with.
She wants to right the wrong that was perpetrated on these six individuals. She just wants to turn her life around.
Potts says Williams will be psychologically evaluated and any issues will be addressed.